The Evansville Fire Department has confirmed a fire at a playground at the Westside Catholic School was caused by a semi-truck pulling down power lines. Officials say a utility pole with two transformers fell and started a fire at the playground. The wooden and plastic playground was surrounded by rubber mulch. Eyewitnesses say the semi-truck did not stop, and it reportedly hit another vehicle in the process. The truck was later stopped on the Lloyd Expressway at the Pigeon Creek overpass.